Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Cassie Viella. This is normally the part where I say that I'm a realtor, property manager, and investor here in San Antonio, Texas. But today I'm gonna make a different type of video. So another hat that I wear that you may not be aware of is that of homesteader. So if you haven't ever heard of homesteading, it's just the attempt to grow or produce as much of your own food as possible and learn how to do things yourself, learn useful, valuable skills, and just learn how to make things from scratch or sew or do those kinds of things around the house. And so it's just kind of living like they would have lived long ago because I love old things. So I love gardening. We have chickens, a couple of ducks, rabbits, and of course, a couple of feral children who we named the homestead after. So our homestead name and logo is Feral Creatures Homestead. And so I love doing all of that. You know, I love building things, I love gardening, taking care of animals. And so I thought, you know, I'm already doing it, might as well document the journey. We moved a little less than a year ago to our new homestead, and it's 3/4 of an acre here in the heart of San Antonio. And so it might be fun to just make some videos about how we do things. And I hope that it can also help other San Antonians, because I know that, you know, when I look up gardening videos, so my daughter and I, my 7-year-old, like our favorite pastime is to sit on the couch, cuddle, and watch garden tours, like other people's garden videos. And so we love to watch those, but they're normally up north. And so they normally garden very differently than we garden here in Texas. Texas is just such a different climate, especially South Texas where San Antonio is. It's tricky gardening area. And so I wanted to make some videos about that, maybe help some fellow San Antonians, whether you're into homesteading or, you know, you're just trying to learn a little bit, maybe grow a few tomatoes in your backyard. I hope that this can help, and let me know what you want to learn about, and I'll see if I can make a video about it. This, you know, I'm not changing completely to doing just homesteading content. We just thought maybe we'll try like one video a month. Instead of talking about real estate, I'll talk about gardening. And so hopefully that will be helpful to you. And I hope you enjoy it. Leave some likes and comments. Let me know how you like it. And let's get started.